Good afternoon, members of Oriente Beach Club, and happy spring. It's a beautiful day down here at the club. I hope everyone is happy and staying healthy. We are so excited to welcome you back. Of course, we're open with outdoor dining options like the tent and the terrace. We also have indoor possibilities and private rooms. Everything is all socially distanced. I'm happy to report that nearly all of our staff has had at least their first vaccination shot, and I just received my second dose today, feeling good. I wanted to show you that we are providing the safest environment possible, as always, and I hope to see you at our upcoming events, starting this weekend. We have Passover dinner specials, our Palm Sunday brunch, and next weekend, our always popular Easter Sunday lunch buffet. Of course, we'll have our petting zoo and the Easter Bunny.
Welcome back, everyone. Looking forward to seeing you here at OBC.
Welcome back. Looking forward to another great season here at OBC.
Welcome back. Looking forward to a great season. Can't wait to see you all soon.
Hi, everyone. Welcome back. So excited for the warmer weather. So excited to see you. And so excited to find out how many jelly beans are in this jar. So email me your guess, and we'll see you soon.
Hello, OBC family, and welcome back to another great season. Spring has sprung, and today I have a delicious cocktail ready for you only for this season. We are infusing our own vodka with tea flower, and we get this beautiful deep purple color. As you can see, I already have the cocktail ready in the glass, and we are adding some grilled citrus juice to it, and just watch some magic. As we're pouring, the color of the cocktail turns pink. This is our spring flower martini, only down here at OBC. Come on down and get yours now.